A curse on you, thieves. You have ruined me. I hope the Janissaries pluck out your eyes and cut off your hands.
Signora, what is troubling you?
Those brutes there. They attacked me in my home and robbed me of my possessions. Please, help. But I must ask another favor. Will you follow?
Where to?
Back to my shop where these men first set upon me. I fear they have taken or destroyed everything I own.
Lead on.
Get out of my shop! You have done a great good, Effendi. I am sorry, I have nothing but my respect to offer you in return.
You do not owe me anything, but consider lending your skills to the assassins. You are a skilled climber, and could learn so much more.
Ah. I am grateful for the offer. Truly.
There is no excuse for such recklessness. We are up.
Agreed.
You have nothing to fear, Effendi. Your identity is safe with me.
Oh, thank heavens for that.
Forgive my brash introduction, but I am an assassin in training myself. I am strong, fast, and quite a hit with the ladies.
That is a start.
How about a race, huh? I will prove to you my skill. Say, to that spot there?
Well, I could spare a few moments.
All right, go!
What is gotten into you?
I told you I was good! Here we go! Did you see that? You are good, old man.
You have some natural talent yourself.
Yarman, who is this?
Ella, come. Meet my new mentor. I told you I was an assassin, my love. And to think you ever doubted me.
Merhaba, Efendim.
We were just taking the air, Ella, and discussing tactics and such, no?
No. We were discussing when your training would begin. Sunrise, every day. Galata Tower. Understood?
Eret. Of course, mentor.
I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Crack wise elsewhere, Efendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then, people will leave us be.
Maybe we'll get some more quirky English men today, yes? They are so funny, so stiff.
Why do we always...
You see what I got for the set?
Why do we always get a trainee and shit peddlers through here?
Is there a welcome sign hanging somewhere?
I admit the Ottoman are able to do this degree of secrecy, yes, but also a willingness to be open enough to achieve understanding. I am but a fool.
This could be fun.
What will you spend the money on? A hot meal? Maybe a bath? What is happening? Is he in? Leave him! He cannot stay!
Is it the Romani curse? God help us. This is a bad idea.
What's this?
Why would anyone behave like this?
I have seen this before.
Taking in subversive activities in the name of Byzantium.
God preserve me! I was a fool!
Haha! The old tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, Belladonna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
Thank you.
Επαναλαμβάνομαι. Ξέρεις ποιες είναι οι διαταγές. Ακολούθησε τους.
Farewell and swift recovery, Arkadas.
Not to worry, I'll be here.
What have I done?
Σας παρακαλώ.
again.
Ceremony. He was both. He's Balasa.